The Montana State Bobcats have found their new track and field head coach. Lyle Weese will be stepping into the role after longtime coach Dale Kennedy retired earlier this summer. Weese is a former Bobcat standout who won three individual Big Sky championships, as well as being named the conference's Outstanding Athlete of the Year as a senior. He's already leading the Cats cross-country team and was an assistant coach during the track season.